In your library, you may have a number of journals, sermon resources, and so on. You want to find journal articles written by a particular person, a sermon preached on a particular passage within those resources. In this video, I'll show you how to use the where operator to do this, making use of searchable labels, which are tags applied to resources. The help file shows what labels are available. To find journal articles written by Osborne, enter the search string, an opening curly bracket, and this is used to indicate a range of search extensions. Label journal article to specify searching within journals. Where to indicate you were looking for something specific in that journal article. Author tilde Osborne to specify all articles written by someone whose name contains the string Osborne. Closing curly bracket to close the search. Run the search to find all journal articles authored by this person. You can do something similar with sermons. To find sermons preached on Romans 3, enter the search string, an opening curly bracket, label sermon, to specify searching within sermons, where, to indicate you're looking for something specific about that sermon, references, tilde Romans 3, in angled brackets, to specify all sermons on any passage in Romans 3, and a closing curly bracket to close the search. Run the search to find all sermons in your library preached on this passage. This technique is really helpful when trying to find specific journal articles, sermons, or much more. And there are a range of training videos that explore different search operators. Please have a look at them to enhance your search capability within Logos.